turn on my scooter.
Good place to start.
If you're not gonna go on there.
This is where I wish I had a...
simpler if I was just
okay. Now we wait.
Everything's against me right now. I am not turning here at all.
Something a little different here. After this car, of course.
You know, I'm not going 2 miles per hour, come on.
here we go. Coming back, but you can really see it, like, in the mountains, like, it's just like, I don't know, is it mist? I don't think so. It's Halloween.
You come all the way here, huh?
Yeah.
I live here. This is my son. Every time we saw
Mark Keppel?
Yeah. Every time
dude.
We saw you from our
yeah, I go to Galleria. Have a good one.
Like, why are you riding on the street?
No, it was just like apparent. Like, oh yeah, I see you. I'm like, oh shit. That's cool. That's nice, dude. Alright, Thursday, here we go.
It's trash day, so. Bottom where is.
Thank you. a lot of traffic today. Play it safe. But yeah, this is the worst traffic I've ever seen here. I don't know what is up with today. It is the worst. Sidewalk again. I hope this car's turning. That would be awesome. But then there are pedestrians over there. I'm going this way. And I gotta wait for like the dude crossing the street, because he's crossing the street, so I can't go. I'm gonna go. There we go. So, let's down the street here for a second. Okay, this is not too bad. It's getting worse.
70. Very nice.
Look at that garbage truck. That's a big ass truck.
Recommended not to ride in the rain, but it's pretty light rain, so we're just going with it. It is raining just a little bit. Oh Lord, I hope it doesn't pick up, that would suck. But yes, it is definitely raining. Oh shit, it's starting to pick up. Red car should go.
I'm gonna rush. The rain's starting to pick up a little. Oh boy. Oh my gosh. I didn't bring gloves. I gotta start bringing gloves now. It's pretty cold out in the mornings now. Oh my goodness. Recommend you do not ride in the rain because water could get into the scooter, and if it does, oh yeah, it's definitely picked up now. Oh shit, oh my gosh, this is so bad. Oh my gosh, I hope this isn't the end for this scoot, and if it is, hello lightning. Oh my gosh, yes, it's definitely picked up now. Oh my god. Falafel. Oh lordy. I hope this scoot lives to see another day. I really do. Okay, life's about to change, thank goodness. Get like a rain pan.
because I don't have, that'd be awesome if I could get that. Oh yeah. Yep, rain has definitely picked up. This is not good. Not good. Definitely taking a big gamble here. Right. Just trying to get to work as fast as I can here. Oh my god. Scooters are waterproof. That would be awesome. That would like totally. Oh my gosh. The GoPro's down. It's raining. I mean, it's not raining too bad. Like picked up and now it's back, like back down. Okay.
We're just gonna keep filming. Even though this is just the worst.
I just feel fortunate that there's not a lot of traffic. I don't even know if the GoPro can pick up any of this. Because like the fucking lens is wet. Oh my god. Not fun at all. Oh my god, now my mirror is wet. Oh my goodness, this is just not. It wasn't supposed to be like this. Why are the sprinklers going off? It's raining. Oh my goodness. God damn you and your automatic sprinklers. There's a little puddle here. I'm gonna slow down a bit. There we go.
Friday, the scooter is in not the best shape. Really, my mount, my freaking mount snapped off. I didn't realize because of the way I placed it.
Alright, so the mount's still good. Okay. I'm still traumatized from the ride.
the episode. That's the video. If you liked it, leave a like. As always, consider subscribing. Let me know that you care. And as always, I will catch you on the next one. It's kind of windy. I hope you can hear everything. But yes, I'll definitely catch you on the next one. More content soon.